Well, here we go, guys. It's Sunday and we're going to take a run down National Seashore. Not sure what the conditions are. I'm getting conflicting reports and it looks as rough as a cob out there. We've got a northeast wind blowing a good 15. It's supposed to get up to 20, but it don't matter. We're going to go down south at any rate. Just have a look on the beach, see what's going on, and give you guys reports we come off.
High tide.
It is 1:47 this afternoon. And again, low tide will be sometime early morning tomorrow. Maybe about 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. So it shouldn't be a lot of tide movement. Might be able to get down there all the way off before that hits. Beautiful sunrise. Let me just spin you so you can see that. Get a good look at that. Stunning. Looks good. You got several sets at about 4 foot, maybe 5, looking at it. I'm sure they're bigger out there. Not seeing much weed, but there is a bit of weed on the high water mark here. Looks almost like Sargasso, which we haven't had this year. So I'll keep you posted. Anyhow, quite a few people out here. Spring break started, so there you go. Give your reports a come off. Seen a lot of pelicans up near the 5. There's a big group ahead of us. I've been looking to see if I can see anything cutting through that wave line, but I can't. And they don't seem like they're really actively feeding at the moment, but there's certainly something been going on around here for them to be this many here. It's more in the distance. So I'm going to keep you posted. I'm ready for jackfish if I see them. Big flight of pelicans heading south. They want to know where I'm fishing. They're watching Brenda, mate. Point of interest, speed limit is now 15 miles an hour, whole length of the beach. I just noticed they've changed the sign. It was reading 25, it's now 15. So that's all the way down. So be careful. We're at like the 22. As you can see, the beach is really soft here. As that water starts coming up, it's going to force us up even into the softer stuff. Water clarity is still not good. Down to about a 3 to a 4 at best. And we're heading towards high tide, so it's going to push us right up into that soft stuff, and you're going to need 4-wheel drive and good 4-wheel drive to get through this. There you go. Now if you're ever wondering where to fish, we want a good spot. We're coming up to a point, looks as if it's got pelicans on it. Sometimes you find it with a heron sitting on it. They might be cormorant. Yeah. Don't normally do any good around cormorant. Yeah, that's cormorant. But that little point there, it's shallow. You can walk out. You can throw into the deeper water quite easy. Should be some redfish in there if you want to hang around for it. Coming up to the 25, it looks like there's a camp there. Really soft. Shark camp. Huh? Shark camp or something. Yeah. Looks like it.
Yeah.
Right at the 25. We got something there. it weed? Nope. Hold her, hold her. Done any good? Weed? Okay. All right, well, good luck to you, brother. Coming up to Green Hill, rest in place for Ralph Wade and our dear dog Shay. I was thinking the other day, when I first started fishing this beach and Ralph Wade introduced himself, he was my age now. So that was 20 odd years ago. He died at 90 odd. Good fisherman. Tough old bugger. Nice load of pelicans here on a point. So if you're looking for a place to fish, let them point it out. I remember Big Lou once told me he stopped, him and his mate decided they would fish only where pelicans were. It's not a bad move actually, because they've been feeding on something. Done any good? Nothing. Huh?
We've got a bunch of grass down that way and there's not as much over here. So.
That clear water's starting to come in, isn't it? Fingers crossed. Big group of pelicans here. They said there's less grass here, so north they've been a bit played with grass. Coming down here, they're a lot less. Terns, royal terns. Boogie said he saw a mullet jumping here the other day. Believes he saw a tarpon, which is good. So them jackfish should be around, so them pelicans that were working north, wouldn't surprise me if they were with jacks, but we keep looking. Here we are at the 39. They've been doing a lot of work here of late, cleaning it up a bit. It's where the turtle shack is. Wow, they've dug it out. Look at that.
Still gotta dig under it.
Yeah, once, yeah, they gotta get under there and dig that out. That's a lot better than what it was, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's more likely gonna put a corral here for the turtle eggs. I'll keep you posted. These high banks are about as bad as you can get it. I mean, they're really soft. And there's a lot of people back there just slowly coming through. They're overheating and all that. So I've got to consider myself lucky at least we're getting through. Keep you posted.
Working, and they had the laughing gulls sort of picking up the spillage, so I know they were on something very small, like anchovy. Also, I had a report that someone was watching this and they saw a Kelno's ray come up, so it might be rays that are doing this, scaring it up. Also, found two of these, I did report them, they're baby doll, more likely Cole got them. Very sad. Tough life, mates. Have a good one.